have you and to tell you how glad we are to have you in this seat, because it's been quite a number of months since we've had a good HIV/AIDS show. And some folks are saying that HIV and AIDS might be disappearing or whatever. So let's talk about first about you and your background, and then by perhaps the second segment we'll get into the status of AIDS. But more than anything, let's talk about Ron Crowder first.
Okay. As you said, I'm Ron Crowder. I'm the founder and the CEO of StreetWorks. StreetWorks is a nonprofit agency that's been around for almost 20 years. We started in '97. We have three